The story name is Donkey and Ox. A farmer had an old ox. He had a donkey too. The ox and the donkey were friends. In the evening, the ox told the donkey, "I am very tired today." The ox told the donkey, "I did not rest today." The donkey replied, "I worked harder than you." The next day, the ox said, "Today was a bad day." The donkey said, "When the farmer comes, say moo. He will let you rest." The next morning, the ox cried moo. The farmer let him rest. The farmer took the donkey out to pluck the land. The donkey worked hard all day. He was very tired when he came home. The donkey said, "The farmer said he will kill you for meat." The ox said, "I will work tomorrow. I feel better now." The end.